Hall 6, Expert Division, final round. Here I make the Albatross, and let's watch it together. I play with the Thorns 7 because I have only a POC 5 and don't have so much topspin with a POC 5. Here with the Thorns 7, I make max top and as much right as possible. Here it is 1.6 or something. Full stretch, I leave ball guide to be middle of the fairway. Adjust plus 10% at max and push up to max. Max over power with a little bit care to the right with because I don't have I didn't make three bars of right spin. If you play with a POC 6 or 7, max top and three right, and don't need to make care to the right. If you put three right spin, I mean. Okay, from these yardages, I play 60% my sniper. And I over-adjusted plus 25%. Normally, 10 rings, if you count from max or min, it is 25% for the sniper. So there I put 60% me in the slider, plus 25, I have the adjustment on the left here. So I have to adjust 8.9 rings. I left it a little bit short, aiming a little bit to the left of the pin, if you see, with the spins. Adjust 8.9. Hit perfect. And the ball drop for a nice Albatross. And I hope you press the like button. Do not forget to press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck at the tournament.